reveal a turf fire already. From racing dogs to a singing dog, to a GAA living legend, to a wild man from the West. This part of Kerry has it all, and I want a part of it. Here. It goes back a long time, doesn't it?
It's over 100 years old, yeah.
And you got the license because of the railway?
Of the railway. The England Railway passed outside here.
There was
a branch line down to Castle Gregbach, which was the biggest station in the line outside here. And it was licensed originally, I don't know, about the end of the 1890s or something like that.
A long time.
A long time ago.
And did you have brothers or sisters? How come you were lucky enough to land yourself with this fine place?
I duped them.
And that's pure true.
And you're a happy man.
And you've got a real happy ocean.
You've got a family here now, haven't you?
I'm very happily married, but I'm not so sure about the wife. You better go over and ask your sister.
So what's wrong with her
then?
Bring her in. Where's the wife? She's sitting over there shy. Well, I think she's a lovely woman now, Mick. What's wrong with her?
That isn't the woman. She's rent. She's pure gorgeous.
She does the job. I hear you're a bit of a singing dog.
We have.
She throws out a few chords, but after a bit of rehearsal.
Give us a few bats.
I think we're on for that.
You want to hear her?
I wouldn't mind.
Here we
ready for it?
Okay.
How much is the doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail.
Oh, yeah.
How much is the doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. I must let him get flipped to California and leave my poor sweetheart alone. I hope that my doggy will protect her. And then I'll give Bobby a bow. How much is that dog in the window? The one with no waggly tail. How much is that dog in the window? I do